here are the Hyundai survival stats.
Labrador has been one of the hardest places to find food. The dogs have about 30 pounds of old caribou meat. I had to take about a fifth of a pound. I've also had some Labrador tea and reindeer moss, spruce, and willow. With all the calories I'm burning, I'm going to need to find something to eat here in the Labrador wilderness.